Oh, it's called CCK, Silver Guard. And these additional forces will make a clean sweep of our streets, which, as you know, are overrun by rats who are disrespecting the curfews.
You think we were baby killers?
The general well-being of New Radius. We will, as a
damn, you a stupid motherfucker. Why are you blowing up the spot? I told you not to bring anyone here.
Why's your man bugging, yo? You said this would be cool.
It's chill, Train. Meet my man, White Mike. This dude's got my back so many times I can't even tell you. He's crazy with the fist game.
Oh, word? So you want to ride with us, huh? Well, let's ride. Still free crew.
If you cries, homie, then you're my homie. And if anybody fucks with the still free crew, they fitting have to deal with renegade.
Yo, Mike,
White Mike.
Let's go rack some paint. Later, Train.
What's with you, old man?
I've been seeing you up all over. Beefing with Gabe and them. SFC, right? What? Now you got a crew? You ain't serious.
I am serious.
You see what's happening in the city? They're coming down on writers as an excuse to take away everybody's rights.
Yeah, okay, Mr. Illuminati.
Hey, you really want to make the CCK squirm?
I'm listening.
The mayor's created these new, silver cars that are supposed to be graft-proof, right? You want to rub the pup's nose in it? You down?
Not again, damn it! Gabe's killing me with these stencils, man. And what's up with this wackness? That's not graffiti.
Why not?
That's some art gallery
shit.
Don't
hate on it. You so busy writing, you ain't reading.
Reading?
Every man for himself, then. Later.
Hey, where you going? That's how you want it.
Now.
Watch your feet, Train. Watch your feet.
Yet. watching. I'm not at home, buffing live, relax.
Gotta find me some bolt cutters.
This black guy was a gift from the Vanar punks.
Got it.
You should see Grimes, man.
Yeah.
Grimes is always getting in trouble.
Well, that's what's up.
Man, that's classic Grimes. Oh my God. What the hell?
My back. Too deep.
Now that's the spot to hit. How do I get up there, though? Tag, you're it. You can't see me. Never learn.
Got it!
Aw, yeah.
Got it!
That's what's up. Thank you.
My bad.
Once I tagged the ghost yard, I needed to catch up with my crazy old graffiti tour guide.
Yo, took you so long.
One, two, three, five. It's Decoy Dude. He sounds like crazy. Now that's bombing. You know him?
Yeah, I know him.
That's you? Nah. You're a decoy? Stop playing.
Suppose you want me to sign your black pocket?
And the flow, and you can picture like a folder.
Stop sweating.
Mellow maintains to make melodies for MCs, motivates the breaks. I'm everlasting. I can go on for days and days. With rhyme displays that engrave deepest X-rays. I can take a phrase that's rarely heard. Flip it. Now it's a deadly word. I can get iller than armor, killing a bomb, but no alarm. Rock him or remain calm. Self-esteem make me super superb and supreme. Before a microphone, still I've been. This was a tape. I wasn't supposed to break. I was supposed to wait, but let's motivate. I want to see you keep following the swallowing. Take it. I know I get the but I'ma let you sweat. Just like one step away from frozen, stiff as to my brain as the mind gets chosen. So follow me. And what you think you do at first? Let's travel at magnificent speeds around the universe. What did you say as the earth gets further and further away? Planets are small, the balls of clay, astray into the Milky Way. World's out of sight, far as the eye can see, not even a satellite. Now stop and turn around and look. As you stare in the darkness, your knowledge took. So keep staring, soon you suddenly see a star. You better follow it, cause it's the awe.
Come on, man.
Others die to get the formula, but I'ma let you sweat. You still ain't warm. You a step away from frozen, stiff as if you're posing. Dig into my brain as the rhyme gets chosen. So follow me, and while you're thinking you were first, let's travel at beneficent speeds around the universe. What could you say as the earth gets further and further away? Planets as small as balls of clay, astray into the Milky Way.
Oh, scene, a living legend. Damn, a whole car. Oh, hey, not so loud, kid. What do you write?
Train. Tag my black book?
Oh shit, Train. I heard about you. You're the one beefing with Gabe.
Yo, one day, I'm gonna be doing top to bottoms, just like you said.
Nowadays, they clean the trains as fast as we can bomb them. They got those buffer machines. If they can keep them silver, the days of whole car top to bottoms may be over.
Y'all see about that.
Alright, if you're sick enough to go through the buffer machine, then you probably do have what it takes to do a whole car top to bottom. But watch out, kid, because that place inside is crawling with CCK Silver Guard.
Maintains to make melodies for MCs, motivates to break some everlasting. I can go on for days and days with rhyme displays that engrave deep as x-rays. I can take a phrase as
I needed to build my rep if I was gonna become a graffiti legend. Yeah, be the first writer to get his name up on the mayor's new silver train.
I could be a top to anything, stickers, you know,
buffer machine. It was the mayor's way to keep the silver trains clean with a high pressure spray. Toxic stuff that would rip your skin right from your bones. Aw, shit. It's getting complicated now. Man, this stuff is nasty. What do they put in this shit? That was close.
Yeah. Yo, I come from a two-fare zone. It seemed like just yesterday I had to take the 2 of the 5 to the junction to walk the rest of the way. You can catch a bus with a transfer. Waiting for that surface transfer was a bitch. I avoided like a cancer. I'm heavy in the streets like crack in New York in 86. I was riding the A with the R and the Walkman with D-Saps and lowlights. I can tell you stories of fighting for my glory on the subway like the warriors. Young man's rites of passage through the belly of the beast with the working classes, homeless and the purse snatchers. Used to hop and never drop a token over the turnstiles like Edwin Moses and rumping the cop like Jesse Owens. Track stars riding in between the cars. The Bronx and Queens don't seem that far. Looking at the map, cause every single ad you read, the people don't look at each other, they stare straight ahead. Honestly.
Through the hood, a good ride, keep my mental entertained. And find higher thoughts, past levels never seen. Any cars through New York's five barrels on a train subway. Iron Hall slash ghetto limousine. Back when hip hop was just bubbling in 3D. That's when the metropolis was covered in graffiti. More color than TV. Just watching while riding through the metropolitan. Rockin' came to a brother easy. Bucktown to uptown, under and above ground. To my words feel like New York surface. Rap flow like the train, give you sidewalk service. Ride the track to the third rail, short circuit. Strong Alley, LIR, Ozone Park. A train, BK, East New York. MTA, Harlem, 125th to get off. To take the 4, 5, or 6, the streets of the Bronx, come on.
Sir, what do you think about the new graffiti-proof cars?
Well, as long as it doesn't affect my taxes, I think it's a fine idea.
Jack, did you get that on camera? Revive, rebuild, not-so-new anymore, as it appears that once again graffiti writers have beat the system. These self-proclaimed street artists continue to defy the mayor's anti-graffiti campaign. When reached for comment...
Train. Isn't that supposed to be spelled T-R-A-I-N? What's an SFC?
Just another attention star vandal, sir. I can assure you Vandal Squad has leads on the inside with all these gangs.
I want this disease eradicated. Do it.